Why is a fried egg sandwich called a banjo? It's quite simple. We put the fried egg in our two slices of bread and we hold it up like this, our mouth, and we take a big bite. And the yolk breaks and the yolk goes all down our front and we go, ugh. And that's why a fried egg sandwich is called a banjo.